Make some noise for the Dicey Boys! Thank the volunteers. Without the volunteers, this wouldn't be possible. And especially guys, the parents, I want you to just take a quick moment, give your parents a round of applause. Yeah, there's not a week that goes by when I don't have a parent come to me and say, you know, Johnny, you know, he doesn't want to come, you know. Is he a little bit too young? Should we take him out for another while? You know, but you know, the parents are so instrumental in your growth. They care about your development and you know how you achieve. You know, so you gotta really, really give your parents an incredible amount of credit for the sacrifice that they make, the commitment that they make to make sure that you have the best development possible. So I think that you need to give them another round of applause. So we have a few schools that's represented at this championship. I'd like to call and acknowledge the following. From Akron Taekwondo, Mr. Cabanas. Mr. Cabanas. Come on, guys. Mr. Cabanas. From Fan Taekwondo, we have William Saint-Sauveur. And from Friendly City Taekwondo, we have Mr. Don Edmondson. From Transfusion Taekwondo, Master Tran, Nicholas Tran. And from Fitzhall, we have Mr. Shahel Graham. Masters, instructors, we thank you for your involvement and your support of this event. Give them another round of applause. Fantastic. Guys, stand up real quick. And this wouldn't be possible, please be seated. This wouldn't be possible without our hosts, Master James and his wife Lavanya. They've dedicated tireless hours in making this event possible. Peel Taekwondo is represented here today with about 180 students. Give them a round of applause. Sarah Fassad.
Thank you. Thank you. Silver medal, Pedro. And your 3-year-old scoring goes to the gold medal goes to Sean Roy. Is a black belt of 60 or above to judge. Okay,
Thank you. Yeah.